Lakers Nation, the results are in. The Lakers will have the second pick in the 2015 NBA draft. I wish you guys could have seen all of us going absolutely crazy over here in this Lakers Nation office. That's Corey Hansford over there, our guest and draft expert. As always, I'm Serena Winters. We are talking draft lottery results and, of course, who the Lakers will likely get with that second pick. But first up, let's recap some of this lottery business. I mean, the Lakers were the only team to move up in the NBA draft lottery this year. And pretty funny, since the Lakers essentially swapped spots with Phil Jackson's team, the New York Knicks.
Messed up, Phil. Messed
up. Corey in the house. And if you think about it, I mean, all year long, Byron Scott was asked about tanking. And Byron just kept saying that he does not believe that, as far as karma is concerned, teams that purposefully lose are rewarded in the lottery. And all I've got to say is, hey, I guess Byron Scott was right, because the purple and gold is back, baby. So let's talk about the Lakers' future. Lakers, number two pick. I cannot imagine the Lakers getting anyone but Jahlil Okafor or Karl-Anthony Towns. And plus, Minnesota, who has that number one pick, they supposedly prefer Jahlil Okafor. That's according to Jerry Zagoda, one of the Timberwolves reporters for the Star Tribune. Corey, I know we're all excited over here. Try to contain it and let us know, who do you hope the Lakers get?
Give me one second. One second. Deep breath. I am excited. If he is there, I want Karl-Anthony Towns. And it is because of his defensive ability. He only played 21 minutes tonight. He averaged over 2 blocks a game. Kentucky was so dominant that his stats don't look as great. But if you watch him in the tournament and the way they just threw the ball into the post, and he was getting baskets at will. He was dominant on the glass. And defensively, he has that skill to really be the back line of the defense that the Lakers sorely lacked last year. I'm very, very high on Jahlil Okafor. I do think he'll come in immediately and be that offensive player, 18-8 almost out of the gate probably. But defensively, he's not as good as Towns. He's going to struggle on pick and rolls a little bit more than Towns, who's the better athlete. So if Towns is there, that's the guy that I want. I'd take Okafor in a second. I would not be mad at all. But also watch out for Emmanuel Mudiay, who the Lakers have reportedly been very, very high on. And some have reported even have him ahead of Okafor on their draft board right now. But with the workouts that are going to be scheduled for sure in the coming weeks, that should get cleared up pretty soon.
All right, Corey. Well, everybody does have their different sources. I know that I have not heard that Mudiay was above Okafor, so I cannot personally imagine that happening. But like I said, everybody has their different sources, and reports are different everywhere. All I got to say, Lakers Nation, the Lakers have the number two pick.
Pop bottles.
And one quick of a Lakers history for you here before we go. A couple other Lakers number two picks. Jerry West in 1960. And Corey, can you name another one?
Was it Big Game James? No, he was number one.
Nope.
Elgin Baylor.
Dave Myers in 1975.
I do not know who that is.
All right, Lakers Nation. Well, leave us some comments in the comment section below. Let us know who you hope the Lakers get with that number two pick in the 2015 NBA draft. And thanks for listening.